In the fall of 2006, over 36 young women were abducted in the Harford County area of Maryland. 1 year later, several of those women wandered into a Delaware police station with horrific tales of murder, revenge, and the supernatural. Police have yet to find the bodies of either the remaining girls or their slain abductors.